this is the only course in the UK that's been set up to train deaf performers and theatre makers, which surprised me when I found that information out, because I assumed that there would be more, that there would be more people excited about training and working with deaf performers.
Audience really had a focus with us. They were totally drawn and mesmerised by the play. And we also had deaf people in the audience as well. You know, my mum, my family, my friends, but there were hearing and deaf people all mixed in that audience.
Shopping. And that's why I come to Glasgow as well.
When Jimmy arrived for the audition at RCS, it was clear that he was really nervous. He maybe hadn't had some of the experience or development that other people had, but immediately everyone really connected to Jimmy's energy, because he's got a huge personality and energy, and it's a real joy to have that in a rehearsal room.